Caribbean countries are being urged to modernize their existing data protection regulations, so get on board with data protection if they don't already have a regime. Internet governance was the focus of discussion at Friday's conference hosted by the TNT Chamber of Industry and Commerce. Charlene Lewis reports.
When it comes to the internet, data protection regime is needed within the Caribbean region. This from the Head of Legal Services at the Ministry of the Attorney General.
There is at present no Caribbean data protection regime or regulation. It is something that is touted and it's something that is much needed. Just like many other regional bodies, for example, the European Union and their GDPR, it represents a united front and all governments therefore have a single and harmonized approach with regard to how data is treated within their jurisdiction. And it also means that other countries that deal with the European Union and their nationals have to comply.
According to Ms. Maharaj, some of the existing data protection policies need updating.
If you're looking at a harmonized framework for the Caribbean, you'd expect that, okay, everybody has a law and let's make it all collaborate. 68% of Caribbean countries do not have laws on data protection. There are certain bodies, for instance, Barbados, Jamaica, Antigua, Barbuda, Bahamas, Trinidad, and Tobago, that do have data protection laws. However, you will find that a lot of them, save and except for a few that recently passed new legislation, are fairly outdated.
Another challenge Ms. Maharaj sees is legislation that will actually be in line with the fast pace of technological advancements. She was speaking at an IT conference on internet governance at the TNT Chamber. Charlene Lewis, TGT News.